All right, here with Sky Hall out of Woodsboro, vaulting for the Vault Barn.
Yes, sir.
And you told me that your PR is 12 feet. How'd we do today?
I did pretty good for not running long much this season and getting out here running real good. I'm proud of myself. It was a good competition.
All right, so it is early season, obviously.
Yes,
we're at the 10th anniversary of the Expo Explosion. What was the intent behind today? Was it to work the rust off? Was it to work on some technique?
It was a little bit of everything. Mainly, I added a step to my run, so I can't do that in my indoor facility. The facility doesn't hold a seven-step run very well, so I had to add that on here. I've never vaulted from seven steps before, and I just did it out here. So that was the main reason behind this competition today.
So what was that like? Did you actually count the seven steps, or did you just have it measured?
I just counted those first two strides, and everything else just seemed normal, like a normal six-step run.
Awesome. So what are your goals for this not only indoor, but then outdoor season?
My main goal is to just keep going, keep progressing as a pole vaulter, not necessarily make the highest bars ever, but get on bigger poles, get on longer runs, and get stronger so I can get ready for college.
Speaking of college, you are signed, sealed, and delivered to Stephen F. Austin.
Yes, sir.
Of all the schools that recruited you, why Stephen F. Austin?
Mainly because of the kids that are there, all the athletes. It's a lion's den walking in there. They have some great athletes, and I want to be able to compete and get and learn and get better from these athletes. And mainly just the size of the college, it's amazing. It's so small because being from a small town, I don't want to be somewhere like UT where it's three lanes of heavy traffic. I can't handle that. So going to somewhere smaller would be better for me.
All right, so Woodsboro is obviously not Austin as far as population.
Yes, we have 1,000 people living in our town, and there's 44 kids in my graduating class.
What's your rank?
My rank is 12th.
That's fantastic.
Yes, sir.
Any idea what you might want to major in over there at Stephen F.?
Right now I put kinesiology, but I'm kind of leaning towards business management.
Fantastic. Now today you came in third place. There was obviously a jump off. We went up to 12.4. No one cleared. We came back down. What would it have meant to you off a new approach at seven steps to actually get 12.4 today?
It would have meant a lot to me. It would have meant that seven-step run really changed the way I pole vaulted. It really added some more speed to me, but it did add speed. I just didn't get on the right poles, so I felt like I could have made that more if I had the right pole situation.
At a small school like Woodsboro, are you also a multi-event?
Yes, I do several events. I'm going to first try long jump this year. I've never long jumped in my life, and they said that I could be pretty good at it, so hopefully I'll get 17.6 or something.
What other events do you do?
I do the mile relay, I'm the second leg, and I also do both hurdles.
Fantastic. Getting points for the team.
Yes,
Woodsboro's
sir.
2A?
Yes, sir, 2A.
2A. Sky, it was great to finally meet you.
Nice
enjoyed
to meet
watching you compete today. Best of luck the
Thank
rest
you.
Of this season. What's next for you?
Next is the Joshua meet.
Fantastic.
Yes,
we'll see you throughout the rest of this season.
Yes,
best
sir.
Of luck.